There is a hypokagenic mass in the right lobe which presents undulation in the surface. The nodule is surrounded with normal thyroid parenchyma. At the dorsal part, this econormal tissue is very thin. The nodule displays paranodular blood flow. The nodule showed taller than wide shape only in the lower transverse sections.